about that you were all here that maybe you'd like to share in it. And I have a young lady here that I think all of us are very proud of that I would like to introduce to you. And in doing so, I would like to say, Ensign Holdereed, I know there is a great old tradition of the sea about going down with the ship. I would like to suggest that if ever the situation presents itself, you set a new precedent and violate that tradition. We can replace ships. We can't replace Ensign Holdereed.
Thank you very much. I'd like to say thank you very much, Mr. President. This is a great honor, something I really never expected, and I'm just overwhelmed. I don't have really that much to say, just thank you very much.
Well, I think also before you leave, I think if you see three very proud people standing over on the other side of the room, it is Mr. and Mrs. Holdereed, her parents, and her brother. We're here with her. Well, thank you for letting us interrupt.
Would you like to stay here and discuss economics and a few other of those choice topics?
Not right now. I'm going to sea.
Serious. I have something that I'd like to give to you.
Well, all right.
This year, 1984, the National Wildlife Federation selected clean water as our theme. And Secretary Clark and Minister Ruckelshaus came to our meeting in Atlanta and spoke. Kermit the Frog was selected as our honorary chairman. We figured who knows more about water than a frog. So I thought you might like one of our Kermit ties.
Thank you very much. Well, thank you very much. I'm very
Bill, pleased. I brought one for you too. I already gave this
Bill
here.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thanks, Jay.
Just don't wear it.
Thank you.
Well, this is pleased to do it.
Thank you.
Is it?
Good. day. It's the first time I've been in. I just want to take a look around.
Oh, it is?
It's the first time I've been in.
Let's see.
I know you're running. I won't hold you, but thank you. Right. Got to go back and vote for you.
I was going to say, I wouldn't urge you to stay because I know how you're going to vote.
Right. Take care. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks.
And they're going to introduce themselves to you. So.
Well,
it's nice to see you.
Very nice
to see you. Tony Vickers. Oh, nice to see you, sir.
Hello, I'm Phil Craig.
Yes, good to see you.
I belong with this guy.
Hello. Nice to see you.
Thank you.
Well, hello there.
Hi, how are you?
President Jack, I have a good to see you today.
Good to see you.
President Thor Hansen.
Hello,
President.
Well, nice to see you.
Norman Cohen, yes. Nice to see you.
I'm John Nardo, Mr. President. Good to see you, sir.
Well, you want to...
Now, what we'll do is pose it. So the three of you over here, then bring the president. There you go. Frank, will give the best one. Okay, can we have everyone? Thank you, Mr. President.
Present this to you as the mother of the year. And I know in this age of sensitivity about things, I shouldn't say this, but I know all about the work that you're doing, but I understand that also with that, you do all the housework too.
Yeah.
Well, Phil, here, and I know of the work that you are doing too, a lot of people in the community there. Congratulations. You ought to have a family picture here.
Oh, I don't know about that.
Yes.
On behalf of the MS Society, I would like to present you with a painting done by an MS individual. This painting has been on display in the Project Rembrandt in New York, and it represents the way MS individuals have to juggle things to make their life more tolerable. And on occasion, the ball may fall out of focus. But it's always easy to put it back.
Right.
And leave it also.
Well, thank you very much. Thank you, Sheila. Why don't you send those down here someplace? Now. Not running the risk of an accident. Why don't you come in?
Membership.
Well, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Appreciate it very much. Thank golly, felt I could come to this country, New York, 1979, did not speak English. And he is now graduated from the City College of New York as the valedictorian of his class. He's been 6 months on his way in a Malaysian refugee camp. 5 months, yet 6 days in a small fishing boat. Began to work at a local factory. Didn't go until 1981. 3.98 grade average.
Very
well,
I just
thank you.
It is my great honor to see you.
Oh, honored to have you.
This is my parents, James.
How do you do?
Nice to
see you. Well, why don't we come in here and have a group photo?
Oh, thank you very much.
Well, let's see. We'll leave you in here. Mm-hmm. You, there. How about this?
Thank you.
Well, you would be quite an undertaking to be very proud of. 3.98 grade average. I didn't do that, and I lived here all my life.
But you do an even greater job for all the American people.
Yeah, well, thank you very much.
I would like to take this chance to thank all the American people who make us possible to have the life today here at America.
Well, believe me, you're most welcome. And I understand now you're going to MIT.
Right.
That's wonderful.
They appreciate they have the chance to come here in person to thank you, to thank the President of America and all the American people.
Maybe. I don't know.